Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Jared Takes the L, and welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. Now, yesterday we started the game, made quite a bit of progress. I finished off the episode by opening the cyberspace portal here. And yeah, that's pretty much it, honestly. We also explored Starfall Islands. It's really beautiful. It reminds me a lot of, like, Breath of the Wild sort of thing. And that looks like it's going to be an interesting thing up there. We're going to start off today by entering cyberspace. Oh yeah, here we go. So do I have to, like... Wait, what? Execute consecutive actions. Air boost. Okay. This is just training? Why am I in training? I thought that was like part of the level. Wait a minute. This level looks awfully familiar. Is that a Sky Sanctuary? Was it. That's so cool. What do you mean I only got a D? I didn't get... Do I have to redo it? Oh, wait, I'm not done yet. Okay, wall run? That's really cool. Oh, jeez. Okay. Is there another cyberspace level, or was that just at the very end, they just have random training? Okay, I didn't know. So strange, Sonic. One vault key, okay. What does that do?
Thank you.
What? Where's the Chaos Emerald? Over here. I'm ready. I get to turn to supersonic. Oh, I see it up there. Yeah, there it is. I forgot Sonic apparently can't walk up steps. What is that? Well, whatever it is, apparently I'm allergic to it. Here we got some. No. I wanted to get that. Oh, that won't take me back. Why would you do that?
Ew!
I apparently am actually allergic to whatever's on that bridge. I can't stop sneezing whenever I go on it. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go. Whoa, what? Why'd you go, what?
Whoa!
What? Gather Coco to strengthen Sonic. These creatures are called the Coco. They seem to be lost. Locate their elder and return them to him. The elder will surely offer a reward for their return, whether increasing Sonic's speed or... Where are they? Where are the Coco? Enough to unlock the Chaos Emerald. Wow, I'm surprised. A balloon one. Oh, it's amazing. I love it. Okay, wow, so we have a Chaos Emerald already. Oh, who are you? What the heck? That thing's huge. Oh, it's just, okay, it's just showing me the next island. I thought I was like, please tell me I don't have to deal with him right now. That's not what I would want to do. Congratulations. From here on, Sonic is free to explore the island and gather Chaos Emeralds. Just try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic's journey. Oh shoot, that is a big bad right there. Oh, give me a second. Shoot! Are you serious? No, I don't want to exit. I don't want training. Okay, I know. Get to the top of Asura, the farms. Do I have to do that all over again? Yeah. It's like, there aren't really any bosses. I mean, these are kind of bosses, but there are, like, mini bosses. Full-on bosses, I guess. That's so frustrating. I was literally seconds away from winning that. What are you? What? I just saw something like standing right next to me. What was that? Like sometimes it doesn't let me reach him. Okay, well, we're just gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Oh, okay. Well, I'm still gonna end the episode here. When we come back, we're just gonna hop right into this fight with Asura. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And of course, I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.